1471, see if I can get his phone number, because I'm going to bombard him with PPI.
PPI.
There you go.
Oh, he's blocked it.
I'll have to try something else, mate.
I wouldn't mind, but even Ant and Deck, they didn't even, he's supposed to be in rehab, isn't he, old Ant? I mean, it's not fair.
Yeah, he's on tonight.
I know, but he's not with him, is he? Is he? He's not on with him, is he? He's in rehab, isn't he? Yeah.
Oh, has he gone solo?
No, yeah, he's gone solo, yeah. Apparently, when Ant does come out of rehab, the first thing they're doing is a live, they're going back to singing. I don't know whether you know, they're going back to singing, they're doing a full UK tour, PJ and Drunkard.
Right, Sal, you never know.
Never know, do you? There's potential. Right, ladies and gentlemen, sad to say for us, we've walked on the stage here at the Idle Lucky Men's Club, and time's flown by, we've had such a great time, you've been so good to us.
Oh, look at this.
We've almost come to the end of our
first. Look at this.
Whoa, Marky, whoa, what are you playing at over there?
Well, we're crap at talent shows, aren't we?
So what?
So I'm going to enter the Great British Bake Off. That Mary Berry Bouffant lady, sadly no longer on the show.
Marky.
With the Crash Helmet hairstyle.
Mark, what? I'm sorry to tell you, what are you going to make? You can't even cook anything.
Obvious, innit?
What?
20th century rock cakes. I'm here all week, book early, tickets from Linda.
Right, as I was sad to say, we've almost come to the end of our first third of the show tonight. But what I want to say to you all out there tonight here in the club, because we've not been before, is please, 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 no matter what happens tonight, if you win the bingo, don't go until the very end of the night, because all the best songs, they are in the middle set and the final set. We've got all the Perry Como, Des O'Connor, going to put a couple of Daniel O'Connor tonight.
Don't forget Val Dunican as well.
And not a flash weekend.
Yeah, a bit of rocking chair violence.
Wow.
fans out there? We'll do this one, this is Heroes. See you in a bit, good luck with the bingo, ta-ra, bye-bye!
Forever and ever. Yeah, we